Hello everyone, today we will examine a wonderful building that opened in Istanbul a few months ago. This historical building, which was put into service in Istanbul's Kadıköy district, is used as a library. Moda Pier, one of the oldest piers in Istanbul, was designed 100 years ago by architect Vedat Tek in a neoclassical style. It is wonderful to have such a structure in Istanbul. This architectural work that integrates with the city almost dances with the fairies. Now I will enter this cute library for you with my mobile phone and record with my phone's camera. Okay, let's go. Go will be secretly recording the library, so let's be quiet. There are works of art everywhere. It's almost like an art museum. Today it is very hot. Oh my god, a wonderful view. I wish this library was my home. I wish I could wake up to view like this every morning. do you see the decorations? Ottoman decorations. The whole library is a work of art.